In Florida, we refer to letters testamentary as letters of administration. And those, actually, the original of the document is retained in the court file. But what we do is we obtain certified copies for use by the personal representative. We can always get more copies if necessary. It's simply a matter of paying the fee that's associated with that. So if additional certified copies are needed, simply contact your lawyer and they would be able to obtain those for you from the court.